sweet Hey There Baby Girl, aka Rayleigh Drew Glasper. I'm gonna call you sweet because that's just what you are to me. It's your father speaking, Rodney Dean Glasper II, and you are watching Sweet the sequel. First parts of this movie will squeeze the movie, and that was the delivery of your older sister, Danica Blake Glasper. She's 18 months, 1 and a half. And today is January 12th, 2016, and you will be born tomorrow morning sometime, January 13th, 2016. Your mother and sister are in the room asleep, so just wanted to do this little movie and documentary to let you know that we love you oh so much. You'll be seeing your sister a lot in this video. You'll be seeing your mother. That's that beautiful woman that you see a lot in this video. That's your mother, Danitra Bernice Glasper. And we really just want to send you all the love and support from your family, especially your daddy. Ooh, daddy, baby girl. So daddy has two daughters, two shotguns, two regular guns, missiles, whatever you want to think. Daddy has them all because daddy's always going to be here to protect you. But it's not about me. Let me get back into the movie and the purpose of this. Just want to let you know that your family, your grandparents, Nana, darling, grandfathers, pop, Paw, your great grandparents, both your grannies, your great grandfathers, aunties, uncles, cousins, you name it, we're here, we love you, and we will be there to support you. But best believe, daddy will always be here for both his babies, Sweet and Squeeze. I love you.
Check it out. I call it, yeah, for my brothers with daughters, I call this, for my brothers with daughters, I call this, for my brothers with daughters, I call this, for my brothers with daughters.
Okay, so count with me, 1, 2,
what is this? They say the coolest players and foulest heartbreakers in the world. God gets us back, he makes us have precious little girls. For my brothers with daughters, I call this. For my brothers with daughters, I call this. Not saying that our sons are less important. For my brothers with daughters, I call this. For my brothers with daughters, I call this. Not saying that our sons are less important. Yeah. And I ain't trying to mess your thing up, But I just want to see you dream up. I finally understand.
Like a little Indian.
Yeah.
Way mothers feel for their sons, how fathers feel for their daughters. When he date, he straight, chip off his own papa. When she date, we wait behind the door with a sword off, cause we think no one is good enough for our daughters. Love.
Kiss. Thank you. Bye-bye.